I hope you all should not look at the other, you should look at it. Okay, the method is called Solving Quadratic Equation Using Discriminant Method. Which method?
Discriminant Method.
Now, what this method is all about? First, try and understand this very carefully. What is the general form of quadratic equation, Archita? So my general form of quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equals to 0. Okay, where a is coefficient of
x
square, b is coefficient of
x,
and c is my constant. C is my constant. Now, what happens to be in this case? That your value of x, because I need to solve it, your value of x is equals to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac upon 2a under the root. Now in some of the books it is also being said that minus b plus minus root b upon 2a. Okay, minus b plus minus root d upon 2a. Now what is d? D represents discriminant. D represents
discriminant.
Okay. Now this discriminant, this value of d is equal to b square minus 4ac. This d is nothing but b square minus
4ac.
So we need to understand this is a. Yesterday we were talking that in every quadratic equation, how many solutions are there?
Two.
So, what are those two solutions? Try and understand this case. Or from here also, first value is equals to minus b plus root d upon 2a, and second is x is equal to minus b minus root d. Please notice over here, I have used two values,
plus and minus.
So, एक value मेरी यहाँ से आ गई क्या? Plus की और दूसरी value किसकी आ गई?
Minus
की. So, these are the two values of x. Okay. Now, these two values of x are nothing but called as roots. Or
zeros.
Now, first, then we need to understand the nature of roots or nature of zeros. What it is all about? When I say nature of zeros, ध्यान से समझना इस चीज को. Nature of zeros is dependent upon d. That is why it is called discriminant method. That nature of zeros is dependent upon d. Now what is this all about? First is, if your d is greater than 0. If your d is
greater than 0,
that means d ki value kya hai? D square minus
4ac.
Agar ye value jo hai, agar 0 se badi hai, then the roots are roots ya zeros. Roots are real and unequal. Roots are real and matlab there are two values of x. There is not even a single value of x. There are two values of x. Ab dekho wo values kaise nikalegi. Let's suppose my d ki value hai 2. D ki value hai 2. Example here. Minus b plus 2 and minus b minus root. So two values ban gaye. When we solve the question you get to know it very easily. Second, if d is equal to 0, अब ध्यान से समझो, बेटा अगर मेरा d 0 हो गया, root of 0 is
minus b upon
2a. Root of 0 is
0.
0. तो ये value क्या आई? Minus b upon
2a.
ये भी value क्या आई? ये भी 0 बन चुका है. Minus b upon 2a. मतलब दोनों x की values क्या है? Same है. Then I will say roots are real and
equal.
जो आप विक्रम दो दिन पहले पूछ रहे थे सर, which is the case when the roots are same? तो दो roots are real and equal in case if d is equals to
zero.
I hope this is clear to everyone. Third case is, and here us, x is equal to nothing but minus b upon 2a. Right? So, sochha na beta. Here agar 0 ban gaye, to bacha kya?
X 0 to minus b upon 2a.
This is fixed,
yeah?
Real. Real means the value is not imaginary. When you move into the next class, plus one, you'll get to know when the roots are imaginary and when the roots are real. You'll get to know that. Okay? So, you need to understand. Real to matlab kya? Sare positive, sare negative, including zero, including decimals. I hope you all know the nature of number system. Number system sabko aata na achhi tarah se. To wahan se pata chalta hai. I'll brief you once again. In some of the extra class, what is all about in number system? ठीक है? अगर किसी ने करना है तो हमारा ninth में जल्दी शुरू होने वाला है, ठीक है? After the polynomials. So third is if d is less than zero. अब क्या आपसे समझो? अगर d less than zero है,
minus के अंदर
d less than zero क्या होता है? Negative.
Negative.
Root के अंदर जब भी negative आ जाए, याद रख लेना. Whenever you will have something like this, minus two. This number is not real. ये क्या होता है?
Unreal.
This is called as imaginary. Imaginary right now is not in your syllabus, guys. ठीक है? We talked about these imaginary numbers in class one, and these numbers are called as complex numbers. These numbers are called as
complex numbers.
So in your plus two syllabus, we always talk of real numbers. So whenever याद रखने वाली चीज Whenever there is a negative in a root, in a square root, that is never considered as real. So, if it is less than zero, roots are not real. So, therefore, does not or do not exist. Real नहीं है तो exist क्या करें? और हम generally what we do, usually write in this is no real roots. क्या लिखते हैं?
No
real roots. समझ आ गई ये चीज इज दैट क्लियर कल का कोई क्वेश्चन होगा नहीं देखो हमारा फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है व्हाट एवर एनी क्वेश्चन है 5x स्क्वायर माइनस 3x माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 0 अब कई बार क्या होता है मेरे जैसे कुछ बच्चे क्या करते हैं जो वीक होते हैं स्प्लिटिंग करने में तो उनके लिए ये दिस इज अ ब्लेसिंग ऑनेस्टली आई एम टेलिंग यू एंड इन योर सीनियर क्लासेस नोबडी विल tell you to go for either completing these squares or for splitting your middle term. Yes. Here you need to put the values. Mahek, in this question, what is A?
5.
What is B?
Minus 3.
What is C?
Minus 2.
ठीक है? सबसे पहला task, find the value of D. D क्या है मेरे पास?
D square minus
4. D square minus 4 is. So, B is minus 3 square. Minus 4 into 5 into minus 2. Minus 3 ka square?
9.
Minus minus? 4 5s are 20, 22s are? 14. So this is 49. Haji, D 49 hai, matlab D kisse bada hai? D is 0 se bada. D is greater than
0.
So as D is greater than 0, so therefore roots are
real
and Real है समझ आ गई ये चीज श्योर आप निकालते हैं वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एक्स इज इक्वल टू माइनस बी प्लस माइनस रूट बी अपॉन टू ए तो बच्चे एक्स की वैल्यू क्या है माइनस बी की वैल्यू क्या है माइनस थ्री माइनस माइनस थ्री प्लस माइनस बी की वैल्यू क्या है 49 अपॉन टू ए की वैल्यू है मेरे पास 5 ठीक है तो 5 माइनस माइनस प्लस रूट 49 क्या होता है 7 अपॉन 10 एक्स की वैल्यू क्या बेटा एक वैल्यू आई 3 प्लस 7 अपॉन 10 और दूसरी आई 3 एक्स की वैल्यू मेरे पास अभी 10 अपॉन 10 इज 1 3 माइनस 7 इज माइनस 4 माइनस 4 अपॉन 10 क्या हो गया माइनस 2 बाय इज दैट क्लियर इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज क्वाइट इजी जस्ट टू व्हाट वेयर द स्टूडेंट्स मेक मिस्टेक One thing is just you need to identify the values of A, B and C. Once you did A, B and C, first step is to check the value of determinant. If determinant is greater than 0, the roots are real and unequal. If it is 0, these are equal. And if these less than 0, you do not need to find it further. Just simply say, no real roots exist. No real roots exist. So, if unequal, then go to the next step. Find the value of this. X is equal to minus b plus minus root b upon 2a. And segregate both plus and minus differently and find out the answer. Is that clear?